All right, well, Brooke, you are the defending CP Women's Open champion this year. How does that sound?
That sounds amazing. You know, I'm so looking forward to this year, being back in Ontario, a little bit closer to home.
Yes, yep.
More family and friends coming home. But, you know, last year was just such a dream come true to hoist that trophy that I've dreamt about since I was a little girl, and I'm just excited to be back. But, you know, this golf course here at Magna looks incredible. Just really excited to tee it up.
You are now the winningest Canadian in terms of LPGA or PGA Tour victories. You know, not so much history, but just winning that golf tournament a couple weeks ago.
Earlier this year, I was really hoping to keep my streak alive of winning twice on tour every year since 2016, which is pretty awesome. So getting my eighth win in Hawaii was so cool. Tying the record and being a part of history, that was just so awesome. And you know, in the back of my head, I was just like, I really want to get that ninth win as quickly as possible. So I kind of break through that record and kind of take some pressure off me.
Makes sense.
And so to do it, you know, just a few weeks ago at Meyer, where I've won before, mm-hmm. and on Father's Day. Yep. So a great present for my dad. And you know, it was just such a special day.
Maybe talk a little bit about how much of an impact CP is having in these communities across Canada.
Yeah, you know, CP does an amazing job with CP Has Heart, and I'm so proud to and honored to be a small part of that, you know, to help out children and families and help people get healthy again. It's really cool. Just huge impact, and hopefully we can raise a ton of money this year at the CP Women's Open and, you know, really impact a lot more lives. Yeah, so we're just coming off a six-week stretch right now, and I'm really looking forward to kind of a week off to kind of rest a little bit, repair the body a little bit, yeah. And the minds. And, you know, it's really mentally taxing, especially in the middle of the summer like that. So excited for this week off, and then I'll have four in a row, including the two majors back-to-back. But I'm really looking forward to it, and I think if I can get my game rolling, then maybe I can get some top tens right back-to-back.
So some unique tournaments coming up, but obviously the CP Women's Open is a very important one as well on the schedule. And here we are at Magna. Yes. All right, well, Brooke Henderson, thank you so much for doing this with us. The defending CP Women's Open champion. Thank you and good luck.
Awesome, thanks, Adam.